around and looks like it's been inspired by a love or a desire to get inside of the mind of the reader, or at least get to the next page. And every movie is a prop that gets to the heart of a matter foreshadowing what might be happening, whether or not there's a trap door on the floor of the stage. So we're trying to leave, cause we're trying to see who I will be in the story of your life. When will I be if you wrote the book tonight? Am I the hero or the villain? Is it a history or fiction? Will I still be here?
Story of your life.